Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you? Short hair, shoulder length hair, long hair, straight hair, curly hair, wavy hair.
Now, look at this picture. What does she look like?
She has straight black and hair and brown ears.
Eyes. Number two. What does he look like?
He has short gray hair and beard.
Great beard. Okay. Three, what does he look like?
He has curly brown hair as green eyes.
Now let's see here about accessories. One.
Watch, necklace, earrings, sunglasses, gloves, belt.
Okay, so with the picture number one, what does the watch look like?
Is new and brown.
How about number three? What did the earrings look like?
They are new and red.
Number five, what do the gloves look like?
They are new and green.
About the face. Okay, which watch does she want to wear? Number one.
She wants to wear a black on.
One. Number five. Which earrings does she want to wear?
She wants to wear orange on.
How about number two? Which gloves does he want to wear?
He wants to wear the brown one, the gray ones.
Okay, what kind of gloves? One.
Stick, leaf, grass, sand.
The shaded color of some insects and animals that tend to be safe. They can hide from other animals. Number one.
Can you has the caterpillar is the sand, says and color as the stick. This can see this can find this on.
Birds can see this one.
Birds can see this once.
Okay, one, number two.
This butterfly is have to see, is the sense color and says as the leaf. It looks like the leaf.
Number three.
Stop.
Snake.
Hi, too. This snake is the sense color and says as the grass. It's long, thin, and green. This fish is good at hiding in the sand. It's the same color as the sand. Strike can find it.
Okay, last week, sports, one.
Baseball, basketball, volleyball, golf, tennis, Table tennis.
Okay. What's the picture number one? What did he do yesterday?
He played baseball yesterday.
What did he do yesterday?
He played tennis yesterday.
What did she do yesterday?
He played golf yesterday.
Yeah. Activities one.
First, hit the piano. Use the computer. Tap on the phone. Help my parents. Visit my friends. Work on a project.
Okay. Now, look at picture number one. What did you do yesterday?
I practiced the piano. I use the computer. I tap on the phone.
Talk
on the phone.
Ancient Rome. People in ancient Rome used stone, clay, metals, and glass to make the things they needed. One.
Some people in Rome had big homes, great beautiful work. What did they use to make the homes? They used stone. People cook, make meals at home. They use blows like this one. What did they use to make bows? They use glass. People make beautiful cups of drinking. What did they use to make cups? They use the grass. Men and women work generally.
Jewelry
in an ancient room. What did they use to make necklace? They used metals.
Thank you.